You got Kelvin Powell here, NYBL. I'm here at Coach Wharton, Brampton Warriors out of Canada. Coach, only two losses so far in three sessions. Had a tough one yesterday, buzzer beater. Yep. Lost to Team Teague. Yep. How you feel about your team so far in through the first three sessions?
We're feeling pretty good about ourselves. We came down here. We heard about the league. Mm-hmm. We saw the teams in here. So we want to come challenge ourselves and get better, right? That's our biggest thing. We're still young. Our team is basically only 2 years old, right? So we're just adding pieces and minusing some pieces. Right now, we love the competition. We love the scheduling, and we love the area. We get to come, our whole families, and see different things. But our team is going really well right now. Excuse me. We think we're playing. We have bigs. We have guards. We got shooters. We're big on skill development, so we just want to test ourselves against the best. Mm-hmm. We don't care if we're win or lose right now, right? Of course, we want to win, but it's about getting better at the younger ages. So we're feeling pretty good about ourselves right
wonderful,
now.
Wonderful, wonderful. You spoke of skill development. One of your better players is Rowan.
Yes.
Very talented player. He's from Canada, obviously. And for the folks who don't know about Rowan, talk to him about his game. What he has done over the last few years since you guys have had him to improve his skill set.
Okay, so Rowan comes from a good stock, right? His father played at St. John's, was on our national team, and played in Europe and stuff, so he has good DNA. His mother was a sprinter at St. John's on scholarship. So I've known Rowan since he's about 7 or 8 years old. He started out with us, he left, but he came back. But he trains hard, right? A lot of people don't give him credit because who his father is. But he trains hard. Sometimes his dad have him up 6 o'clock in the morning and they're training, right? We train three, four days a week. His skill level for a kid his size, 6'4", 6'5", is out of the charts. He can take you down low against smaller guys and against bigger guys. He can take you on the wing and he can attack from there. He can bring up the ball and run the point guard stuff, right? So everything we want, he's getting bigger. He's got a mid-range J. He can shoot the three. He's got everything that he needs, right? And he has good character. He has a good family, so the sky's the limit for him, right?
Wonderful. You talk of being able to get to the point where you guys have multiple practices before games.
Yes, yes.
All right, we're going to leave Kentucky here this weekend, and then we've got a few weeks before we have the final tournament.
Yes.
Everybody obviously entertained this league for a few reasons, obviously the competition, but ultimately we have a tournament, and we have a winner.
Yes, yes, yes.
So you build towards that. What's going to be your message going into your next few weeks of practice as you prepare for the season-ending tournament?
Well, we usually have about three practices a week, right? Okay. Half the time we spend on individual skill development, right? Shooting, footwork, passing, rebounding. The other half of the time we spend on systems, right? Now, we've scouted a few teams, just like teams have scouted us, so we know certain things we need, certain things we need to work on, right? We are we concentrate on defensive. We are a man-to-man defense in your face team, right? So we're gonna principles, especially on rotation. After if our guy gets beat, so he's gonna get beat sometimes because we're pressuring the ball. We need to have the right rotation, right? Rebounding is a big part because we want to run, so we want to stop them defensively, whether either with a steal, get the rebound, and we're gone. So and shooting is a big thing. We spend at least maybe 30, 40 minutes each practice on shooting, right? We have some big guys who can work down low, so when they pack it in, we want to pass the ball, they hit that three. So then they come out, then we can attack, open up the floor, et cetera, et cetera.
Gotcha. That's Coach Wharton. I'm Kelvin Powell with the NYBL. He's from Canada. I'm from Florida. You take care.
Brampton Warriors. Brampton Warriors. Hear about us. You'll know about us. Brampton Warriors. Thanks, my man.
Hey, good luck, man. I'm going to get you that information, man, because... Yeah, yeah, just